In this tutorial, I will show you how to produce .exe.msi file using J package. You make sure that you have already installed JavaFX JMode. Then you should have installed Wix toolset that will help us to produce Windows installer using J package. Okay, let's continue with the previous example. So we have a JavaFX Hello World Java file here. Let's open it in the terminal. Then we are going to use J package to produce self-contained Java applications. They may include all necessary dependencies. So, Java package. We can use the type .exe and the input that refers to current directory. Then destination, where we like to save our application.exe current directory. And then main jar on the current directory. We are looking at JavaFX Hello World.jar. The main class happen to be JavaFX Hello World.app under package. So you have to type the name of the package, com.example.JavaFX Hello World, and then name of the class is app. Then we are going to use module path. This time we are going to use JavaFX JMode. That should be on the C drive. Okay, this is the one. Copy. Paste it. Then add modules. I'm going to use two of them, JavaFX controls and then JavaFX FXML. We can have a Windows shortcut on desktop. Also, we can add our application to Windows menu, Win menu. That's it. Enter. It will take for a while because we need to copy all those necessary files. So let me wait and see. Okay, once it's done, that prompt will change back to those prompt. Okay, here you go. You can click the directory. Then it will show you apps. Okay, app-1.0. File default, that's what we have. Opening Windows Explorer. Okay, on the same directory. Now we can double click to install. It will take for a while. It's going to copy everything to C drive program files, and then we create the one directory called app. Then copy everything inside, include DLL, and then library of JavaFX, and then Java library, so you put it in the package as well. So please wait. Okay, seems like it's done. Let's go back. Here you go, app. Okay, it's launched the apps. Welcome to JavaFX application. Okay, seems like working. Let's look at program files. App. Here is the .exe. Runtime, this is what we included in project. And then app, here is the Java. Let's go back to settings. Apps. Apps and features. We should be able to uninstall. So here you go, app 1.0. Uninstall. Uninstall. Done. Next step, let's see whether we can create .msf file. Okay. I use the arrow key move up, so that will bring it up the previous command line. Now we can change to MSI. To make some change, I will use another option. App version will be 2.0. Okay, so app-2.0.msi will appear. Okay. Again, will take us for a while, okay? Let me just click. Now we have a app2.0.msi. Okay, this is how you can create the exe and msf installer on Windows. Let's try to add our own icon. So let's use arrow key, go back to previous command line. And here we have an option called icon. Then name of the icon is icon.ico. You can convert image to icon file. There are many services available online for free. So name I will change to my app instead of app. So once it's done, it's going to create my app 2.0.msi. Okay, that's what we have. So if you want to see whether you have your own icon or not, you need to open, then install it. So my app 2.0.msi. Let's install it. So now we can see that my app is added to menu. Then here you go. Let's have a look. Okay, we have a new icon, my app. And the new application name as well. Show more options. Properties now is installed under my app folder. So this is a kind of minimum things you can customize it. That's all. Thank you.